18 days and countless prayers later, the worst was confirmed. Baller Emiliano Sala's body was recovered from the bottom of the English Channel after his plane went missing while he flew to Cardiff, where he was set to be unveiled as the local football club's new signing. Sala, an Argentinian footballer who played for French side Nantes, was not a superstar, but fans remember him for his infectious smile and fair play. The 6'2" footballer, who became one of the best forwards in French Football League, had just got the opportunity to play in the Premier League. An opportunity that came after Premier League side Cardiff City hired him for £18 million. Quite eager to perform in one of the most viewed football league, Sala bade farewell to his teammates in Nantes and caught a private plane to Cardiff. The single-engine aircraft piloted by David Botson disappeared over the English Channel and the authorities called off the search after 2 days. Families were left heartbroken. And footballers across the world, led by superstar Kylian Mbappe, started a crowdfunding operation to fund the search for the missing footballer and his pilot. It took the special search party another 10 days to find the missing plane and another 2 to confirm and retrieve the remains of the footballer, who was loved and adored by his fans. His dreams of playing in the Premier League remained unfulfilled.